Local graffiti and graphic artist Zinnia Li said her piece was well received by members of the public.
I did this mural at Napa Building, and it was during the kids' drive, and it was really an important thing for me because I saw the kids just waiting, and I wanted to give them some entertainment, but also have a piece that would reflect the positive aspects of, you know, social distancing, get vaccinated, wash your hands, those simple things.
Chief Executive Officer of the American Chamber of Commerce of Trinidad and Tobago, Nyan Gadsby-Dolly, said the mural was part of their campaign to combat vaccine hesitancy. He said the mural is the culmination of the partnership between the private sector and the government.
People were saying, the jab, take the jab, and so on. And we said, you know, the jab and carnival represent freedom, what we want to get back to. And how can we maybe play on that to come up with a concept? And so Zinnia turned that into a campaign that we call Jab Jab Walls. And you'd see the wall in Amcham, the wall in the Oval, Sangre Grande, Chaguanas.
Minister of Education Dr. Nyan Gadsby-Dolly said she was grateful that her ministry was the recipient for the mural.
I see life and laughter and energy. Even in the current circumstance, the masks are on, but the energy is undeniable. And to me, that speaks volumes. It speaks to our resilience as a people. It speaks to the fact that even in difficult circumstances, Trinidad and Tobago can make it forward.
She thanked AmCham for their consistent support in the country's vaccination efforts. Mahalia Joseph-Wharton, TTT News.